Once a trial judge sentences someone, that person may be taken to the Department of Corrections. It's also possible, though, to ask the judge to allow you to stay out on bond while the appeal is pending. If the trial judge refuses, you can still ask the Court of Appeals for permission to remain out on bond while your appeal is pending.